Hey Albert, this is Yaroslav here at Lamarck Mazda, and today I wanted to showcase this absolutely gorgeous 2018 Mazda CX-3. This model is the GT trim, which does give you your LED front wraparound headlights. As you can see here, it also has the LED fog lights too. Nice big Mazda signature grille up front, looks very slick, very sharp. Going up to the GT model, it does upgrade your wheels to 18-inch. It's got the nice chrome and the gunmetal finish. Nice chrome piece accents along the side of the body, nice trimming. It's got the signal indicator on your mirror itself. If you take a look here, there's a couple squares on top which actually detect your blind spot detectors, which is really, really nice. Show you around the side of the car. Beautiful looking thing. It is powered by a 2-liter Skyactiv engine. Really fun to drive, really fuel efficient. At the back here, dual exhaust chrome tips. There's your Skyactiv badging on the right side. And Mazda's well-known iActive all-wheel drive system. Now let's pop the trunk. Plenty of space in the back. Seats fold down 60-40. Underneath here, you do have a hidden compartment so you can store your valuables. And just under that, you do have your full-size spare tire with the subwoofer on top. Really, really nice vehicle overall. Now I'll show you a little bit more. Here's the other side of the vehicle. Show you the back seating. Lots of space, very comfortable. It does have the three-tone interior, so it's got the red accents with the white leather interior. That will also come with the black as well. Nice suede mix, so it doesn't get too cold or too hot in the wintertime and summer. Now let me show you the inside as well. So part of the upgrades with the GT, you do have your Bose audio sound system. Mazda is also now introducing the power seats in the CX-3s, as well as the two memory settings for two drivers. Now let's hop inside. I'll show you a couple more things. So straighten out steering wheel. So you got the audio controls right here for your phone and Bluetooth. Automatic headlight set. Cruise control on this side. And it also does have your paddle shifter. So you can actually have lots of fun with this car. Take a look at the dash here. You have a big tachometer on the side. You got your speedometer, odometer gauge there. Trip computer on the other side. And actually one of my favorite features is these pop-up heads-up display, which shows your speed as you're traveling. Really nice. Looking at the dash, nice accent, nice white leather strip with nice stitching. It's got the nice air vents here too. Color touch display with your backup camera. So as soon as you put it to reverse, you can see everything that's there. Heated seats, both sides, heated steering wheel. Automatic climate control, nice gear shifter, also has the red accents here so your knee is nice and comfortable, carbon fiber trims, CD player, sport mode, and of course your controller for your display when you're driving. And to top it all off, it does have a sunroof. Really, really nice. So that's the vehicle here for you, Albert. There's quite a few more things I would like to discuss with you in terms of like the warranty, the more features and equipment, and everything that Mazda has to offer. So please give me a call so we can book an appointment. 780-476-6221. Once again, it's Yaroslav at Lamarck Mazda. Thanks for watching and have a wonderful day. Bye now.